Gotta say, I almost forgot about the Progress Bar 95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. Although, you'll have to excuse the lighting because the light bulb just fully burned out in my room. And I can't get up on a ladder to change it, so I'll need Dad's help with that. Anyway, on to Progress Bar 95. Okay. Day 18 of Progress Bar 95. I'm keeping up my schedule with these episodes. Okay. All right. I just want to make sure it's still recording. Yep. Still recording. Okay.
You've got mail.
All right. Gonna check the file. Trash that GPT file spawned out of nowhere. And yes, I usually do read the lead news. Alright, so let's see. Hey. Okay, so... Okay, that's not right. Okay, so. Right there. Right. Okay. Okay. Hold on, hold on. Give me a correct. I do apologize for that little interruption there. Set them duo octave, okay. I'm definitely going to be getting the most points in the game. Because, yes, I do. Now, I know you can't do that with the mobile version of the game because there's a thing called Background App Refresh, at least on iOS versions of the game, which means if you wait for a long time, the app starts to reset itself. Come on. Now, the PC version, you can keep it running in the background indefinitely, which is a really useful thing you can do. Let's see. Very good. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Aha. Okay. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see. Right. Okay. Give me a little. Okay. Okay. This is gonna be a long one. Okay. Let's see now. Wait just a second here. I think I may be in this restaurant. I'll be right back. Right then, I'm back. Okay. Okay. Oh, can't believe I forgot the code. Crap. Alright, what was it? And where was it? Oh. There we go, we got the code. Right. Right then. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
got mail. Thank you.
I'm losing track of where I am, right? Thank you. Okay. Okay. No, I almost had a failure. Oh, gee. Thank you. Hmm. remembered I had to take pictures of the of the progress bar thing.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Now I got my email check. I'm gonna go ahead and get some lunch and I'll be right back. That and chain that bit. Okay. Just changed my bed. Things are looking pretty good. And guys, I think I'm ready for my lunch. Now, when I have a simple lunch like these crackers here, if you eat these crackers, instant time of my audience. I probably should leave the desktop on here. Having this lunch, so Good practice. Yes. There it is. Do you guys like Lance Crackers? I do. I think you're some of the best in the business. I should say it's been quite a day. And if you buy a Coke, it is the best drink to buy. I'm going to throw this wrapper away real quick. I'll be right back. Alright. Okay. toast to everyone in Progress Bar for making such awesome events. And the Spooky House Studios. You and Aiko I made such a great team together. Please continue to make events for the rest of us. Okay, back to work.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Alright. Oh, I forgot to turn on my background a little bit. There we go.
You've got mail.
Check out my challenges real quick. Okay, 400%, 105 pop-ups, and 20 paper clips.
Thank you.
Okay, what am I doing? Oh, it was Doc Ock's that time. I see. again. All right.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
You've got mail.
Right. vehicle progress bar is 823. Dead pixel. Quickly caught it. Oh, 823. Guess I forgot what the code was, didn't you?
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right then. Be right back. I thought I dealt with this before.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Even got here. Oh, a lot more in progress bar than progress. I see. Right.
Thank you.
Okay. Wow, this is pretty good. Let's see what we got here.
You've got mail.
That is pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna shut the computer down. And I'm gonna end the challenge right there. I bet you're surprised to see why I ended this run early. Well, to put it simply, I didn't want to bore you with such long, drawn-out complicated Easter egg finding and whatnot. So that's why I decided to end things early. But why, you might be asking? Why did you decide to end the show early? Well, partly because I didn't want to bore my viewers. As my sessions of Progress Bar can get quite long. And that's not even counting all the breaks I take within the within the series. So, for the interest of your sanity and mine, I'm going to end this here. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Check out the playlist in the top left and top right corner of your screen if you want to see more progress bar. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I'll see you next video.